For people who don't know, give us a quick rundown of what it is that Athena Health does.
Healthcare has no other cloud-based services, but all of us use Amazon, which is a cloud-based service. And Athena Health is essentially a cloud-based business service. The app is free. It's a place you go. And then when you get what you're looking for on the app, you know some of the revenue goes to paying for the technology and the warehouses and the work that got it there. In the case of Amazon, it's books and stories and copies of Forbes. In the case of Athena, it's paid claims, filed charts, scheduled patients, paid bills. That's basically Athena. Athena is a cloud-based business service for health caregivers. And we handle their insurance company revenue claims cycle. We handle their orders and results, their charts. We handle their referrals in and out of hospitals and specialists. And we handle their patient communication.
Healthcare is kind of being digitized by force right now through the through the stimulus bill and meaningful use. I mean, everybody kind of has to install an electronic health record. I mean, how is that affecting your business?
Well, obviously, we're glad to have attention in general.
Right.
So I suppose that's good, and we shouldn't complain, although I do love to complain. Mm-hmm. And my complaint, of course, is that technology, which otherwise would have been gone from the scene, was enabled. When it first came out, we called it the Sonny Von Bulow bill, because it kept a character alive who would otherwise have long since been dead at great expense. And in healthcare, it got this brief new lease on life. I still expect it to go the way of the dodo bird, but the high tech act made it take a little longer.
Well, but now it's going to have to go the way of the dodo bird after being installed in every hospital.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And bring down meaningful chunks of hospital balance sheets, which of course I tried to write about in your publication a little while ago.
On the larger law, the one everyone's thinking about now, the very vast...
The
Affordable Care Act or Obamacare. Does that have any impact on your business at all? I mean, how does that affect you?
Well, obviously, we're fussing about it like this at the federal level and moving our federal balance sheet around because healthcare is increasing at cost faster than GDP is increasing and having a negative labor productivity curve. So you're not actually getting more stuff for it, you're getting less stuff for it, and therefore it's sort of slowly bankrupting the society. Mm-hmm. That pressure, that negative labor productivity curve, is good for Athena because it makes people willing to try new stuff. It makes people willing to exchange information using the internet, using services like ours, and so that's good. In terms of the specific, you know, angels dancing on the head of the pin issue that the Supreme Court is hung up on, a very interesting constitutional point that they're struggling with, it doesn't matter to us one way or the other. The fact that society is feeling the pain of letting healthcare costs go out of control without getting better and therefore willing to try new things, even in very established entrenched organizations, is good for us.